Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to Baby, you're driving me crazy. Yeah. I'm Yoon. As you see down below, I'm about to check out Hwasa's talk. Last time she did her VCon, y'all saw what happened to me? I went crazy. Nick had to even keep the ambulance on standby.
Oh my god,
I'm already having issues right now.
just the instruments.
Guys, do we need to call the paramedics? Yeah. Have them on standby?
Oh. Killing Hwasa?
Oh my god, man. Just that voice. Oh my god! I love that song. Her voice is so damn amazing.
Nobody likes it.
Oh damn!
Damn!
Yeah, she can help the girl. Yeah, me focus on you only.
It'll be a twit.
Oh, bouncing girl. Mm-hmm.
Bouncing like a basketball.
But yeah, she kills it. So I'm curious how Hwasa's gonna kill this track. Let's get to it, right? Not much else to say. Let's go. Hwasa's talk. Okay, Hwasa. Wow. Damn, I need more, girl. Damn. Love her voice, like always. My goodness. The baddest, one of the baddest voices ever. Just the sassiness of her voice. I love it, too. It's like she's up in the karaoke room, just chilling with you, you know, in the lounge. Oh my god, and just nothing to it, nothing fancy, crazy, just her doing her thing, you know. Her voice, one of the best, that's all I know. Love it, but I will let you guys know I'm leading into that Mama Move lean now. So, with that said, I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Let me know what you think of it in the comment section down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to become a wildlifer. And turn on the notification bell so that way you don't miss out on any videos. Hit that like button, share. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Wildlife.